past you hunt for one of my artifacts, but I come to you today to speak of the future. Follow Lydia Fry. She will lead you to me.
Position of the second wave.
1 hour away, at most.
What? Another problem. Perfect. This bear is over their investigation.
I'll see to it.
Something is not right.
Stop right there.
That's not very polite.
Even in these trying times, we must never forget the laws of common courtesy. Arms down. We appear to have been following the same trail, Miss Fry.
I got here first.
Indeed, you are to be commended. I fear, however, that we have not wholly rooted out evil in this vicinity.
There's another radio.
Accompany me, if you would be so kind. Second device must be found, or new waves of zeppelins will soon blanket the heavens.
Short on soldiers, are we?
If you could put your considerable talents to good use at Tower Bridge, you would have the thanks of a brave but beleaguered nation.
I would settle for the right to vote.
We have word of further spires near Tower Bridge. You can locate them. They have no doubt.
Come on.
tell me what to do! Don't give her time to recover! Disarm her!
Untie me right now. That's my boat.
Closer. The radio's close to the river, but I need more than this. The radio's in the bridge itself, North Tower. I should drop by and say hello.
Intruder! She's right there!
It is done, sir.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not to worry. I have a contingency plan.
Churchill is wrong, but I have pointed at things before.
Thank you. heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group, unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you concede to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you are aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
hope you like my new office, Miss Fry. As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the Field Hospital, St. Catherine's Docks, and the Tower of London. I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
Hello? Is there anyone there?
Do you think something's happened to them?
Come take a look at what I've made! I hope everything was to your satisfaction. Rare finds here!
Showed you this memory for a reason. Return to me. Follow Lydia and we will speak more.
Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you.
things?
All right.
I'm absolutely splendid. How are you?
Stop that! Pistols at the ready!
Slow down.
What the hell was that?
I admire your courage, mate!
Fine, girl.
How are you?
Yeah.
selfish!
It's okay, Dad. It's okay.
So fast.
Help! I'm being kidnapped!
That's a girl.
Yeah. Whoa, easy.
Like a mess.
Walk on, girl.
The real menace.
Come with me. I have a job. To my side.
Oh my God! Help!
This can't be real.
Someone stop that murderer!
Murder! Murder!
Quick, get help! There's
Monster
can do things like that. What if someone does it to me?
What in the sting?
I don't want
Everyone
to die.
Go quick. There's a killer here.
I want to get married. Have a house.
Oi!
Live till I'm old.
Someone's Help! Someone's been burnt!
What's happened?
Come on, go!
Oi! Someone's helped it! Someone help!
Oh my God! It was nothing like in the stories Charlie used to read me. Full of fog and detectors and clues. It was just a dead body, looking sad and lonely.
Help!
What's happened?
Someone stop that murderer!
I can't believe they did it.
Oh my God!
Right there in front of me.
It's
a 1 minute alive,
help!
And the next gone.
Help!
Just like that.
Oh my God!
This
can't be real. Quick, get help! There's been
someone
a murder.
Been burnt. Oh. What's happened?
Chirp, officer, or you'll be home late for your supper.
This is your last bell. Ensure.
Just keep walking.
Thank you.
Let's stir up some trouble. That's the way.
Slow down!
Let's go. You are.
Thank you.
right now. Found you.
Listen up, blinders.
Oh, this is no good. No good at all.
Someone slipped through the cracks.
Someone's here.
Cheer it off! Prepare for a volley!
You! 4 and 20 blackbird baked in a pie.
Thank you.
guide us.
And who do you serve?
The Grand...
Thank you. What is it?
Join us, Jacob. We're about to set out to fight the Blighters for the territory.
With Mr. Strain no longer in the realm of the living, I'd say you have a fair chance of winning Lambeth. May the best brutes win.
This borough belongs to us!
Alive! We've... Tell me something.
A letter.
For me.
Hijackings, raids, robberies, so much variety.
What's he doing here?
Spread out. Ha! I'm free!
He's over here! You're making this hard for yourself, mate!
What is he doing?
Thank you.
Blown straight off by a Russian cannonball.
These streets aren't safe.
This one? Why, you can hardly tell.
Quiet, Miss Duke. There's time for talking later.
And what do the coppers want from me this time? Let me out! Get me out of here!
One, she is.
Easy, girl. Easy.
See, I'm busy.
Settle down, Mr. King.
Hush. Don't want to draw attention to yourself, do you?
What is the meaning of this?
Sergeant Abline wants a word with you, and your victims
what's
want their money back.
I see what's happening.
Ha! They think I still have it. How naive. As soon as I touched that coin, it was gone.
No good. Suppose you'll be in prison for debt then, too.
Once you earn the point,
good money at the College of Medicine.
You can't escape!
Stop that at once.
I have
He's
a shot
no match
him.
For us. You'll never get away from me. You're in my sights now, you bastard.
I ain't hanging around here.
Don't you bloody run from me! Oi, hold it, sonny. Get back here, you bastard!
Ah!
dungeon, no one can stop me! Blighters! Take this road down!
Best of luck. Have a good day now. Best in the old city.
Thank you. then? You afraid to fight me? Well, I will be too.